The city of Knoxville is taking a new step to help businesses during the pandemic. Mayor Indya Kincannon announced a temporary outdoor dining permit to give restaurants a chance to offer outdoor space to customers. Businesses applying for that permit must receive written consent from the surrounding property owners. Across the state,